Okay, Dad, so we've covered your clothes, your cars, your money. So I think it's obvious, the thing you need to get rid of.
I'm not divorcing your mom. Does it cross my mind? Sure. I'm a grown man with a pretty fair amount of disposable income, but no. I mean, if I maybe talk to a lawyer here or there.
I'm talking about the chain, Dad. Do you really need that thing?
What? Can we cut this? Can we cut this?